Pearl Harbor Bay, and the contestants are already sailing at full speed. John, this is it, the final round of this series.
You're right, two events to go, starting as usual with an encounter at sea.
Look at this light, Sean. The day is young and promising, just like this race.
The ocean has calmed down, but this doesn't mean there isn't any less action. Our drivers out there must be filled with adrenaline and renewed vigor, as these are the last moments to score those final precious points.
You're totally right. These guys are going to play every single card they have, trimming, nitro, and the best of their sea knowledge. Shallow water section.
Careful, the passage gets pretty narrow below these bridges. Checking on my number one contestant, Water Rock, who's about to enter its second lap.
I'm with you on that. This time, our pilot got a DCB M31, an excellent, reasonably sized performance catamaran. Not as impressive as the Technomar, but way more suitable for that kind of technical inshore showdown. Carrier. Look at that massive ship. We are surrounded by manta rays here. Oh, a majestic tribute to the local fauna. Giselle would love that.
Just like a ballet.
Come on, Water Rocket. Now's the time to push. Trim that M31.
And that's the finish line, Bob. The Pacific has been tamed.
A thrilling race, Sean. Way to conclude the ocean part of the competition.